A second incident of atrocity against a Dalit in less than a month in Maharashtra Chief Minister Prithviraj Chauhan's hometown, Karad. A four-year-old Dalit girl was raped in Karad's Katwali village. The victim has been admitted to the Satara Civil Hospital.